Hi, Jhene Aiko. I hope I said your name right. If I didn't, my apologies. Jhene Aiko, most recent album is Trip. A lot of great songs on there. Congratulations to Jhene for such a wonderful album. I can relate to some of the songs on there, and I can definitely tell she's evolved big time. My favorite song is You Are Here. It says, "Hope you are who you say you are. If you aren't who I thought you would be, it would break my heart." Many of us have been there. I call it the honeymoon stage of the relationship in the beginning, where everything's perfect and la la la. And then 3 months later, 6 months later, ba 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 ba. You're not who I thought you would be. 3 years later, 6 years later, you're not who I thought you would be. It's painful. It sucks. But I think this is an awesome song that really magnifies and pulls out the emotions of what it feels like to go through something like that. So with that being said, you know what I do. I'm going to do an abstract painting of the song. It's going to have the audio wave frequency where Jhene says, "Hope you are who you say you are." So I hope you enjoy it. Coming up, got another really, really awesome abstract painting. Stay close. Don't forget to subscribe so that every time I do a video, it shows up in your email, all right? With that being said, let's dive into it. Jhene Aiko, You Are Here.
Yeah. Oh. Oh.
Yeah.
Spotlight.